Touch and hold a photo. Tap copy. Press the home button. Tap mail. The last use screen opens. Tap the new message icon at the top right. Tap the message area. Position the cursor wherever you want. In this example, we position it below by using the return key on the on-screen keyboard. Touch and hold the screen anywhere in the message area. Tap paste. Fill in the remaining fields and tap send.